Whatever. Frank Marmot 162, back again with some more Spyro, this time going through the third world of the third game, and I... Wait, what? I wanted to quit! What? The wrong button! Because of Metal Gear Solid, jeez, because... Select would be circle instead of X here. And yeah, I have something for an intro. Yeah, last session I basically said something about the molten crater being a little bit buggy and me potentially having to need to get out cheat engine to get that one gem that somehow managed to get out of bounds. So not even I, through various means or even through sparks, through normal means, wouldn't be able to get it. It turns out I just need to go out of game and go back in it. And while checking, I basically saw that it was there. Without the vase, of course, because I broke it already. And if I remember correctly, in that vase there are three gems inside of it. And I don't know if I said it during the that sad part where I cut out me looking for stuff. And it's basically, there were three gems inside of it. And in that footage I saw last week, it was like once the vase was broken, everything was on top of one another. And maybe that's with Spyro might have gotten out of bounds. And yeah, that's that five gem I needed to get, and I also gotten. And in terms of recording stuff, maybe I should insert it here. I mean, I should be able to insert stuff because, yeah, I can cut. And yeah, that's basically it for the intro and going on through the third world. Also, I do not know if the sound is okay because I did some prepping for some in-between stuff. Actually, some Stepmania stuff I have prepared. Everything has been uploaded already and is ready to be downloadable, so... Should I? Nah, I don't even need to, so yeah, okay. And of course... No! Stay here! Why? Always auto going in, what the fuck? What is this? Let me guess, this is the rocket where I get through, not through, but to the next world, which will be number 4. I don't even know what's going to be over there, because yeah, it's still blind. Since I said it every time before already, and it's in the title. Yeah, I basically don't know anything of this game. Oh god, don't say this is an underwater level. Underwater levels? Are you kidding? Why are they even underwater? Also, I am going through this section first. Or should I? No, wait a second. I should actually have something in terms of... What the fuck? Also, I do not know where the next character is currently in, so I'll just go into this one. The Lost Fleet. Don't tell me they're all underwater levels.
You be careful around these parts, little dragon. There be more ghosts in this here shipyard than I can shake my pick at. Darn shame, too, because I was mighty close to finding my treasure.
Please, the correct English. Spoken, I don't care, but at least readable. It's getting me flashbacks to Final Fantasy IX to my language. I mean, in English it shouldn't be even there, but several of the main characters of the early part of the bandit gang, I would say, because I don't know their name on out the top of my head. Because in my language, they most of them all have dialects. And like this one with the and stuff, also is even way worse. Even in my own language, I can't read this. So yeah. Okay. And of course I'm getting some stuff out of those. I don't need you. Sheesh, did I got it? I think I get it. Got the other way around. God damn it. Okay, I don't even. What is even this? Seriously, I still don't know what is doing all the switching. Also, I can see through the other side. I almost wanted to say I can get myself up here, but it doesn't look like it. So, wait a second. Both of you were in one. I mean, okay. Screw you. Where's the... Hello? Get down here. Let me guess, this is why I have this. Are you kidding? Also, I have to use it like this. He wasn't even looking at this. Seriously, getting off of those is very tricky. Okay, got both. I would almost say I need to bomb this one. Okay, this is not where I can get up here, I would say. So, do I need you? Are you kidding? I would say no. I got one accidentally, jeez. Wait. I was wanting to check if there's something in between here. Shush. There are two. Wait a second, three? Ah! Nope. Jeez. Wait a second, so maybe the last one I got was a little one? Depends. Also, I need to go down here, of course. Got you. Last second. Okay, I got any of those, or all of those. Can't go up, of course. Hello? Another one. Okay, I was a little bit too early. Okay, while doing this. Why would. No reactions? Seriously? Okay, I'm not. Okay, I am basically thinking it has been the case for the other levels. There we go. Where the fuck are you? There we go. You kidding? Sheesh. Okay. I need to go through here. I mean, I thought I saw something over there, the other side. I just reached. What? Yeah, this is what I was thinking of, that I needed to glide through here. Might have been able. But yeah, this is way easier, because it's director. More direct? English language is terrible. There was another one? I mean, okay.
Well, would you look at that? Some fool hid a dadgum egg in my treasure.
Craig? It's too young to be Thompson. Already? Okay. Going through. Ooh. Wait a second. Are you fucking kidding me? Also, I need to go up again because. Is there anything else? Nah, I need to go through. Okay. I can't see shit. Ooh, Chad. We are not in your Chad pose. What the fuck? Wait a second. Ah! I was forgetting about that. Wait a second, where the fuck am I now? Wait a second. If I remember correctly, there was a cannon over here somewhere. Was it even here? Okay, first this. Let's say it might be the. Is it? Okay, at least. Way too high, nope. Somewhere to that extent? I would say nope. I need to get up here because there might be something or somewhere else. Way too high. Okay. The answer is not in here. What am I doing? Wait a sec, am I correctly? Yeah, I am correctly. There we go. I'm going in the correct way. going up again and going over here. Run, 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 run. Hello? Are you kidding? Okay, I might need to... Where the fuck am I now? Anything else? In the snow? But I need to go... I think I got everything? Very much depends. One thing I haven't gone to is way up with the whirlwind. Almost wanted to say going down, but nah. Are you kidding? I need to glide all the way over there? Ah, okay. This is for this one then. It says somewhere over here. God damn it, way too far away now. Sheesh. Ooh, that was accidentally. I would say the same. Nope, I would say somewhere around here. Nice, okay. Now I need you. Way too far over there, god damn it. Okay, here maybe? Oh! To the cannons, that's an achievement, okay. That basically means I have everything. Please say so. Ooh, almost got up again. Sheesh. Okay, now I can get through the other side. Stop. Of how many? 600! That's the most! At what level? Sheesh! Okay, that basically means I must go through here. Is there anything else? I came from there. There is something I can go to from there? Can maybe go over there. I'll say here first. What the fuck is this? Hello?
These here waters used to be my favorite diving spot, but I can't get any loot with these subs patrolling around. Think you can pilot this here sub I bought for scrap?
Okay.
Alrighty then. Press the jump button to speed on up, and when you get a sub in your sights, the torpedo will start to lock on. If you get a good lock on, fire away with the attack button.
Okay. Do I even need this? Yeah, maybe afterwards. But wait a second, so I might need to return here. Don't be automatic. Okay, if I get you long enough, then it's automatic. Okay. to in front, what the fuck? Du ass! You can't. Are you fucking kidding me? Seriously? There is someone. Fuck off! Seriously, what the fuck?
Well, I'll be darned. You got some mean sub-driving skills. Why don't you have this here egg as a reward?
What is this, Ethel? Also, seriously, I'm getting sick and tired of all the reanimations. Wait a sec. Okay, there's nothing over here. But there's still something, and there's a whole bunch of those to get around here, of course. And let me guess, most of them are in here. Yeah. Ah, not in here. Okay, not there. I would say those. God damn it. For that I needed that. Wait a second, can I go back in it?
Well, I hate to ask your help again. There'll be even more subs that don't come out of nowheres. If you could blast them, I could use this acid lake as my swimming hole again.
Okay.
Darn tootin'. Get on, little dragon.
And same thing again, but this time I need to get rid of that other thing. Also, don't shoot at me. Okay, first I need to get that. Where is it? There we go. Of course I can't get those. You fucking kidding me? Okay, anything else? Oh, God damn it, I lost sight. There we go. Next one is exactly this one. Oh, God damn it. Lost sight. Get back here. I saw you. I'm getting you. Okay, last one. Was somewhere down here? Okay, I would say. God fucking damn it! Yes! Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking finally!
At last, the acid lake is safe for swimming again. I wish I could reward you better, but all I got left is this here other egg. Maybe there'll be something better in this one.
Dolores? You're not a car! And no, that's a DeLorean. Whoops. Okay, I would say there are still some amounts of. Yeah, I mean, one thing I know is the ones that I wasn't able to collect, but I released already. Hello? Shh. Might need to go in here again. And going up. Wait, all the way up? It didn't went all the way up. God damn it. Ah, I can do it this then. Okay. Seriously. Don't do gems in that big of an area. And why once? What the fuck? Uh-oh. God damn it. Don't tell me I have to do all of this again. I did this. So not yet, not yet, not yet. Let me guess. I need to collect all of those again? No, doesn't look like it. Wait, what? Fuck! That's why I don't like big places like these! Seriously! Over there? So I'm basically done! Apparently? Wait, what? Eh? I don't fucking know! Seriously, ah! Okay, I got this one. And of course I might need to... Ah, fuck you! I need to fuck you! What? Wait a second, wrong way! Yeah, it's here. At least those are gone, I would say. There we go. And same area, I would say, but this time going to the left, I would say. Fuck off! Sheesh! I know I need to go over there. Why are you going over here? Seriously, what the fuck? Wait a second, can it be... I don't even know. I came from there? Oh, I need the cannon to blast this open. I didn't even see this, what the fuck? God, yeah, what the fuck? God damn it! That's why I don't like the cannons. They and I literally still don't know what button do I need to push to actually exit the cannons. One thing I have found out is basically fiddle around with the charging and jumping. And going off the candle thingy from that. like that, should I say. Okay, this should be enough to go way over here. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you? Just fuck off! Sheesh! All the way off. What is this? Crab Island going up? What the fuck? You see? For this one, I collect this. And what's in here? Are you kidding me? I'll say... I almost wanted to say screw this. And they respawn after a while. God damn it. In a while I can actually collect all of the stuff that are below here.
Just in time! A Rhinox skateboard gang's challenged us to a race. They said you're slower than a Molten Crater fire slug. I stuck up for you, though. I told them I've seen some pretty fast fire slugs.
And yeah, the Molten Crater is trash.
So, are you ready to race these guys? They bet us an egg that you won't win.
Yeah, whatever.
Right on! You can use my special racing board. Every time you do a trick, it builds up turbocharge. You can use your turbos at any time by pressing the charge button. Good luck!
Seriously? Okay, perform tricks to get turbos. Use turbos by pressing that and beat all in a three. Oh, god damn it! Now I know the reason why people hate Hunter, what the fuck? That's over there. Fuck off. Not like this, come on! There we go. Okay, now I'm first and deal with this then. To deal with anyone behind me. God damn it! I hope there's nothing behind me. God damn it!
Yes! You schooled them like a bunch of dizzy one-toed sand norks! Oh yeah, I guess we won this egg too.
Whatever. Go to hell. Seriously, what the fuck? Oof.
Now that the Rhinox are gone, do you want to try a real challenge? I know you're fast, but I bet you can't defeat all the crabs on the course and still beat me in a race. Want to give it a shot?
Are you fucking kidding me? I need to do this because of an egg.
All right. Eat my skate dust, sucker.
Ah. come on, quit race.
Woohoo! I'm still the speed king of the world. Alright.
End off in the very next second. Jeez. Seriously, I can't wait until the screen is black. You fucking kidding me? Okay, at least I'm first. God damn it! I skipped that crap? What the fuck? What the crabs? Yeah, I get. Where are you? What did I get him already? Okay, it's a counter. What's on what's left? So I know that I still got one that's down there. Oh god damn it. Wait, what? Did I got it or did I got didn't I got it? I think I didn't. Yeah, I did actually. The only thing left is the one that's on the right. I hope I have enough in terms of getting stuff for Hunter. God damn it, come on. God damn it, Hunter, fuck off. I actually think that I need some energy to get through there.
Sheesh, I can't believe you beat me. You must have been practicing the whole time while I thought you were just looking for eggs. Hey, speaking of which, one of those crabs was guarding this one.
Aiden, I need an aid for all of this, because I'm still not done yet. At least I got all the eggs.
You might be able to beat me at skateboarding, but I'd still win in a popularity contest. You might be able to beat...
Ah, okay. I thought I need to talk to him again, but nah. Ah, okay. Okay. So I think I got everything that's on the right. All around here, I would say as well. I can't check if there's actually anything left. Ah! Ooh! Then thanks, Sparks! Can I just quit? I can't even check if there's still something around here. I would hope that's everything. Also, what? I still haven't gotten everything yet. Didn't I? I didn't? Maybe Sparks was doing some butterfly numbing. fuck off! I said fuck off! Sheesh! I would say there's everything around here for now. Get over here! Of course, priorities. Ah! Ah! Thanks for the following. Mission girl? Ah, okay. This time I can't check. God damn it! It has been cut off, so I couldn't see. Also, wait a second. Did you just respawn? I mean, either way. Wait, is this outside already? Okay, somewhere around there. Are you serious? Okay, maybe a little bit up here. I don't think... Wait a second, down here? Are you serious? There's something down here? Don't say something glitched out of the level again. Wait, it's not that. It's something that is underwater. Okay, I need to... No crabs. I got this one already. I mean, still. I might need to go back again. Camera! Seriously! I hate the crabs, seriously. Somewhere around down here. Wait a second. So it wasn't just a waterfall I saw there, or I didn't even check over here? I need to go back, of course. So... Are there two sides? Nope. Wait, what? Also, where the fuck am I? I am over here? I help you out. Okay. Seriously, where are the hidden gems around here? There has to be underwater. Okay, still checking. Yes, 35. There has to be a secret area underneath. No? Are you kidding? There is something! Wait a sec! I know where I need to go! And of course... Hello? There we go, three! I have three lives left! Sheesh! Also, I don't know how do I even get lives? GTFO. Okay, it has to be somewhere around here. Wait, what? That was everything? Seriously, okay. I'm actually going out the level normally. There we go. Ah, nope. It's a rarity for me to actually return home. Either it's the only other way. It's exit level. Aww, come on, one missing.